hit sharply, and there's his first major league hit. Another keepsake as Ichiro will go to third. Solarte picks up a single. The Yankees have runners on the corners. Ichiro goes, and there's a fly ball deep right center field. Bautista back, still back, still back, and it goes between the outfielders and up against the wall. Robert scores, Ichiro scores. It's a big two-run double for Solarte. That one is driven into right center field. That's going to be over the head of Rasmus and into the gap and up against the wall. Ichiro rounds third. He will score. It's another ribby for Solarte, and the Yankees lead 7-3. High fly, deep right center, going back. Melky still back on the run. He can't get there, and it bounces over the wall. It'll be an RBI as Robert scores. Another hit for Solarte, and the Yankees lead 4-1.
Bouncing ball to third. Solarte steps on third, first, second, on the first. It's a triple play. Yanerver Solarte starts a triple play, and just like that, Sabathia is out of trouble. Ball is hit well. This is going to deep right field. Way back. This one is gone. A home run for Yanerver Solarte. His first major league home run.
And the Kansas deals. Dribbled slowly, third base side. Solarte, another nice play against Napoli for the first out.
Very rare to see that many.
That is punched into right field. It's a base hit for Solarte. Two runs will score. Roberts goes to third, a two-run single. There he goes. Grounded, and grabbed there by Solarte, and he makes the play. Driven to right field and deep. Schaefer back. Track. Wall. Leaps. See ya. A three-run home run for Solarte. And the Yankees are on the board. They lead 3-0. Solarte crushes one to right field. There it goes. See ya. A home run. And Yanerver Solarte. And the Yankees now trail 11-6. That one is drilled to right field. Is it high enough? Yes, it is. See ya. A home run for Solarte. And it's 2-0 Yankees.
No doubt, but
that one's drilled deep to right field. There it goes. See ya. Tie game. Well, Solarte just hit a home run. See ya. 1-1 game. Chop slowly to third. Going to be a very tough play. Got him. What a play by Solarte. Yanerver Solarte. And he gets a base hit. Boy, did he need that. That's going to be an RBI single.
And flight to get here in Cleveland.
Ground ball towards the hole. In the left field for a base hit. Cervelli with the bad knee. It's coming home. Here comes the throw, he scores, and it's 3-0 Yankees.
Nice stop at third by Solarte. The long throw to second for one. That's all they'll get, but a good play to force the lead runner.
And he lines that one a slice to right field. That's going to carry all the way to the corner. And on the run to Norte, he's around second. And they're waving him home. And Solarte going to try for three. Here comes the throw to third. He's in there. What a way to break in. Solarte with a ringing triple. High drive deep to left field. Solarte has gotten all of that one, and he will touch them all. First home run is a Padre. Ian Solarte.
3-2 pulls this ball right field. It's got some legs. Does it have the distance?
And I like that.
Home run, Yanerver Solarte. Ball is ripped to left field, way back, it is gone, touch the ball, Solarte's third homer is a Padre, and San Diego grabs a lead 4-3. Second baseman, Solarte spears that bit for a base hit.
ground ball. It's fielded nicely by Solarte. He throws out Lucroy. Solarte's taken a couple of hits away from the Brewers tonight.
Pushes that one to third base. That's Solarte. Got him! Base fans will remember these guys.
That's it well to left center field. Going back, and Solarte looks up. Gone! Young Harris Solarte with a solo shot. His fourth home run of the season. I wanna see you do the dance to the bonga.